Because being with the Plastics was like being famous. People looked at you all the time, and everybody just knew stuff about you.
That new girl moved here from Africa. I saw Katie Heron wearing army pants.